Then we'll move on to U.S. Attorneys, your district attorney, Sarah Saldana. And afterwards, we'll get our local police officer, Sam, to speak. First would be afterwards, Chief Katrina Shedd.
My name is Sarah Saldana. I am United States Attorney for North Texas. I was nominated by President Obama late last year and confirmed by the Senate, including Senator Cornyn and Senator Hutchison. I really do appreciate the opportunity to be here with you tonight. I think all of us feel a sense of wanting to be together with others who feel the pain and sadness caused by the incident in Wisconsin. On behalf of the United States, the President, and the 93 U.S. attorneys throughout the country, including Mr. Continental, the United States Attorney in Wisconsin, I'm here to express our sympathies. I'm here to let you know that as the enforcers of the federal laws across the country, we are here for all people representing the United States in ensuring that violence and conduct like this is not tolerated. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Your Honor. U.S. District Attorney Sarah Saldana. Next will be Police Chief Dallas Office, Katrina Shedd. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. If I'm not, then you can please correct me. And also her fellow officers are there, and she can introduce them as well.
Good evening. I am Deputy Chief Katrina Shedd of the Dallas Police Department, and just want to say on behalf of the Dallas Police Department, we watched the tragedy unfold on Sunday, we share in your sorrow, and we do realize that after tragedies of this kind, of this nature, we tend to learn a whole lot about something we didn't know a whole lot about, which for us, I believe for the Dallas Police Department, was our Sikh brothers and sisters. So now that we have the knowledge that we have now, we will continue to serve your community as we have thus far. Just know that we share in your sorrow and your hurt. I was once told before that the things that you don't understand are what you don't understand, but what you can understand at all times is sorrow and hurt. And those are the things that we share with you right now. We share the sorrow and the hurt. And just know that on behalf of the Dallas Police Department and Chief David Brown, we are here to support you, and we will forever be here to protect and serve. Thank you.